here as Lost in Translation, Curlin's Journey, Strike at Dawn in the blue, Keeper of the Stars the grey, Tiny Tina going in, Susanna the last one, Susanna goes in, all set. Feel for the red carpet scent on their mile and 3/8 journey. They all began beautifully. Them settle down for a leader here, or going on to lead them as Lost in Translation. Up alongside comes Strike at Dawn. The grey is Keeper of the Stars. At the rail, Vibrance now goes up to take third, and Tiny Tina's fifth, only 4 lengths off the leaders. Then we come back to Susanna, and Curlin's Journey contend to trail early as 9 off the leader. Top of the lane, first time round, and Lost in Translation in no hurry at all here. Ears pricked, just lopes them along as slow as she can. Vibrance is tucked in down at the rail, and Strike at Dawn in the blue colours right up alongside of that. Then comes Tiny Tina, the grey as Keeper of the Stars, getting a little closer now, only 2.5 off the lead. Then we come back to Susanna, and Curlin's Journey quite content to track the rest as 8 off the leader. Into the turn they go, and still Lost in Translation and Flavian Pratt with a very easy lead out here. They take them along by a length. Strike at Dawn content to sit there in second. Vibrance tucked in at the rail third. Keeper of the Stars, the grey, is now 3 lengths off the leader. Then back to Susanna at the back of the leading group. And still the trainer is Curlin's Journey, 8 lengths off the leader. Down the backstretch they go, and Lost in Translation, 3 parts of a length to Strike at Dawn. Vibrance at the rail, Keeper of the Stars, 2 lengths off the leader. Tiny Tina is in the black down at the rail. Susanna's now starting to make some headway, and still Curlin's Journey last. Now only 6 lengths would cover the lot. Less than a half mile to go in the red carpet, and it's still Lost in Translation, leading it by 1/2 a length. Strike at Dawn right there, second. Vibrance in third. Susanna continues to improve. Susanna in the pink now gets third. Keeper of the Stars now, the grey gets a tap on the shoulder. Keeper of the Stars has to pick it up, but is losing ground. Tiny Tina looking for room in the white blinkers, and then Curlin's Journey. They're at the top of the lane, and suddenly Lost in Translation just gone back to them. And Strike at Dawn's the new leader. Strike at Dawn, Susanna, Tiny Tina's on the outside. Now it's Susanna in the white blinkers, coming gamest of all. Vibrance getting a late run down at the rail. Curlin's Journey as well. Susanna in front as they run to the wire. Susanna has won it. A 3-way photo for second. An unlucky Curlin's Journey probably got it. Close Vibrance, Strike at Dawn for third. The unofficial winner, number 7, Susanna. Second, number 5, Curlin's Journey. Photo finish for third and fourth. Now entering the Compass winner's circle, number 7, Susanna. She's a 5-year-old bay mare by Woolburn out of Zafia. She's owned by Ferguson, Hoover and Lambert. Winning trainer is Bob Hess Jr., whose assistant is Gino Morales. It's the second win on the afternoon for the Bob Hess Jr. barn. The winning rider, Paco Lopez, his second feature race winner on the afternoon for Paco Lopez. Still the photo finish sign up for third and fourth. Third place finish went to number 1, Vibrance. Fourth, number 3, Strike at Dawn. Result is official. In today's fifth race, there are no changes. Fifth race does begin today's pick 6. Carryover in that pick 6 of more than $125,000.